couple years ago, for our Team Omega, we needed to take back the Boneyard facility. The mission was simple: kill any remaining Coveys in the area, rescue civilians. The thing is, Fireteam Omega did not return from their mission. This is the last recording we ever heard from Fireteam Omega's last position at the Boneyard facility, having rescued a surviving officer at the facility.
Anders, contact command. Want to get out of here ASAP. Got it? Yes, sir. Right away.
You don't understand. They're coming. They're coming!
Who's coming? Spartan! Snap out of it, sir! You alright?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Alright. Commander wants to get you debriefed about the situation.
Alright.
Spartan. You alright? How's the head?
Still hearing the high-pitched E, but I'm doing better. Ow. So, what's the situation, Commander?
Well, we just lost touch with Command, dead zone confirmed. So which means, dear old Commanding General Thompson is not going to keep us company.
How could he? I'm lonely already.
Right. Anyways, this is the Oni Boneyard, run by the company of Sinoviat. Once great for the war, making our greatest, finest ships. One certain ship, the Athena class, was just being ready to be built until later Stalin and destruction of the original other facilities for the ship. Anyways, this area became a science facility. The ship's main computers are still working, generators and all. But then there was some sort of incident that led to Fireteam Omega to come here and not return. Some say they were killed inside the facility itself. We're here to find out where they are and get them back home, plus the surviving civilian, depending if he's alive. Anyways, same as usual, kill the Covey revenants, go home, get paid, then blow this place sky high when we come back.
Wow.
This is the commander. Me and Xander are on the ship, taking sniper positions. See you down there. Everything all right?
Not that I can complain, Commander, but
feels awfully quiet here. Far too quiet.
Tango on your 3 o'clock position. Open fire and take it out.
Roger that, sir.
So what's the plan here? Jake and Roster will go left. Me and you, Address, will go right. Then we'll meet back here and exchange what we got. Then we'll tell the commander what we got afterwards. Well, this is strange.
What is it, Spartan?
Terminal. Still working. This place is dark, and yet there's power running through this area.
Must be some sort of glitch in the system, or possibly someone managed to rewire all of the power main modules.
Alright, let's head back outside and meet up with the others. Just give me a second. Project Lazarus. What is that?
Spartan, let's go!
Alright, I'm moving. Something seems off about this facility. Very off.
Yeah, I mean, even though this place went dark, shouldn't there be any power going? You idiot. When a place goes dark, everything goes. Comms, power, everything.
Sir, look out! Behind you! Shoot it! Sir, you were right! What was that thing? Who knows? Shoot it!
Spartan. To tell you me. I feel something going through me. Spartan. Kill me.
But, sir, I...
Do it! Now!
Goodbye, sir.
Okay, what the fuck was that?
Dude, I don't know.
What the fuck was that? Ow!
Don't hit me, man, I don't know. That's the Spartan, not me.
I have no recollection of it either. All I know is that we cannot be separated, we cannot be alone. Now, before this happened, me and Address, we found something, a file called Project Lazarus. Address, you were part of a science team. Project Lazarus was a way to make super soldiers that can never die. If they get shot or wounded in battle, mortally, they'll just pop right back. The experiment in general was cut off. All kind of experiments were destroyed or locked up for further testing. That's all I know, Spartan. Honest. Well, until VVAC arrives, no one goes anywhere alone.
What?
Damn it. Roster! I told everyone not to go alone.
Dead Spartan. Same attack pattern. Except this time, this is done by a human.
Stick around thinking.
The experiment.
It must have gotten loose.
You think?
Whatever it is, lock and load, people.
Everyone, fall back to the evac point. Now!
Address, Jake, John, come on, let's go! Move it, people!
No! John!
Address, Jake, hustle it!
I can't, sir.
Jake? No!
Go, sir! Go! No! Huddress! Come on!
This is a one-way ticket.
Go, sir. Get to the evac point.
Dang it. You're apparently stupid. Guts. Good luck.
the evac point.